staring at you. So I'm crazy. Won't you bend that back for me? We won't stop. Got your feet both locked.
Right.
Okay, open. Good girl. Good girl, sit. Good girl. Now close. Good girl. Right.
Good girl.
Sit.
Good
girl. Go. Right place. Right place. Get it. Get it. Bring it in. Good girl. Sit.
Ready.
Good girl. Sit. Good girl. Oh. Right. Okay, so now we're going to try to teach Bodhi how to open the cupboard.
To get Bodhi to bite or to grab hold of this. So that's what we're going to try first.
Okay, Bodhi, sit. Wait.
So this is our 9-week-old husky puppy named Beaudon. Oh, is he 10 weeks or 9 weeks?
10 weeks.
10 weeks.
Wait, wait, lay down. We started by teaching him the basics. He's eventually, hopefully, going to be Eva's seizure dog.
I'm Eva, by the way. Very filming.
So we're going to teach him to grab his hand first. Using a clicker.
Clicker?
Every time he does anything good, we click and he knows he gets a reward for it. So he relates the click to the good behavior and he gets the treat. So first off, we need him to grab it, which he has mastered straight away.
This will relate back to the trick where he opens the cupboard to get the medicine before the seizure is out of the cupboard.
He's really got this ready. So we're going to try connecting it to the cupboard. See if you can then put two and two together.
You ready, Bo? Your big break.
Good boy.
Good boy, Bo.
Yeah, open.
Good boy, Bo.
Okay, so that took all of 5 seconds. Bodhi.
Puppy distractions.
Open. I'm trying to relate the word to it as well. Yeah, open. Boy.
So open would be our key word for grabbing the string and pulling the cupboard open.
Boy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right here. Open. What I'm going to do is get him used to the noise of the cupboard opening when he grabs hold of the tag. Here. Good boy. As soon as you click it, he looks for the treat. So I might have to delay that click a little bit. Here. Open. And he always knows he has to sit before he gets a treat.
Sitting perfectly on my foot.
Here. Open.
Wonderful.
Good boy.
Good boy, Beaudon.
Well done.
Working hard.
Open. Open. Good boy.
Around.
Open. It would be easier, but I think he's thinking this is a way too easy trick. Open.
Just gotta touch it, don't you, Bo? Oh, look at that face.
Open. Good girl. Sit. Good girl. Oh, get the medicine.
Bo.
Brody how to come backwards and forth so that he knows his name, and then hopefully we can get him to fetch stuff and come and bring it back to us. Brody, come. Good boy, sit. We've been trying this trick for 5 minutes and he's already got hang of it already. So clever.